house. My name is Lane.
My name is Chris.
So, just so everyone knows, there's coffee and tea on this side, but we ask that you don't get any while people are performing. And for you performers, we ask that you keep your acts to one or two, not more than that.
So, first act is Amanda. Yeah. There she is.
Last time I did Pokemon, this time I'm bringing Zelda.
That was really peaceful, and it's 8 p.m. and I'm going to fall asleep.
But awesome. Next up is Daniel.
So you guys probably heard this song a lot on the radio, so you guys can feel free to sing.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will you mouth to remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from my cheeks? 'Cause darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart gets still for less, heart at 23. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. baby, now. Take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and this crowd's don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul, it never grows old, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand.
Thank you.
So the song we're going to be doing tonight is called Crazy by Gnarls Barkley. And we're doing a version by, it's a cover by some girl that I don't remember the name of, but she's from YouTube, so always good.
Thank you. from.
I'm so nervous. Actually, I have to go to
the bar. No, just kidding. Did you like the last song, the last coffee house?
Yeah!
I love my mornings in this cold. Well, I wanted to make another one, but I didn't have the time, so sorry to disappoint to you. But I'm gonna sing in Spanish. It's my first time singing in Spanish here. So I know that because of the language, don't worry, the translation is over there. This song actually is from Cuba, but the music is from Mexico. So I bring you right now a very, very nice piece of music of the Latin, Latin music. And I hope you like it. Thank you so much. Échale. Eres mi bien, lo que me tiene extasiado. ¿Por qué negar que estoy de ti enamorado? De tu dulce alma es toda sentimiento. De esos ocasos negros de un claro fulgor que me domina, que invita al amor. Eres un encanto, eres mi ilusión. Dios dice que la gloria está en el cielo y que es de los mortales el consuelo al morir. Oh, bendito Dios, porque al tener pecho en vida no necesito ir al cielo tiso, si alma mía, la gloria eres tú. Y dice... Dice que la gloria está en el cielo y que es de los mortales el consuelo al morir. Oh, bendito Dios, porque al tener techo en vida no necesito ir al cielo, Tisú. Si alma mía, la gloria eres tú.
Thank you.
Sorry for the struggle.
was cool, but ugly.
I'm gonna need a scene shirt from both of you guys
before this ends. I don't think everyone heard that. Oh, that's awkward.
Kenny, you're next.
Hello. Okay, good, it works. So, for those of you who are also in choir and always tell me that you can't hear me and I need to sing louder, I discovered this, and I think it's called the solution. So, for those of you who were here when I was here as a breakaway student, last time I sang a song that was just really sad. So this time, I figured I'd go with something that wasn't just super depressing and that people wouldn't actually know. So I'm going to sing this, the song that Pippin sings to the Steward of Gondor in Lord of the Rings: Return of the King.
Home is behind the world ahead, and there are many paths to tread. Shadow to the edge of night until the stars are all alight. Mist and shadow, cloud and shade, all shall fade, all shall fade.
Thank you.
Kenny?
Yeah.
Show me your song. Show me your song.
John and Luna.
You're up next.
Hello. There we go. We can get this thing to work here. There we go.
Check.
Excellent. Words. So don't forget any of them. We're going to be singing a song by Coldplay. They're a small rock outfit from London. I don't know if you've heard of them before. But that'll be fine. If it falls, it falls. Thank you. birds hovering above, just a flock of birds. That's how you think of love. Pray before the dawn, and sit by now. Sometimes they arrive, sometimes they are gone. Hovering above in the smoke and turn. Pray before the dawn, 'cause they fly out. Sometimes they arrive, next you know they're gone.
Basically it. But just give me a second to set up. Okay. So you need this? Okay. I'm just telling you the best way.
Okay. I asked a few people to help me perform tonight. So I'm going to use you guys at the end. You know who you are. And yeah, I don't really know what to say for this act. I use a rope. When I was a little kid, there was this other little kid who challenged me and said, I bet you can't do this. And he started doing some weird little trick. And I couldn't do it. And it really made me mad because I didn't like people telling me I couldn't do stuff. So, I wish I could find that kid right now. Whenever you're ready. You can start it now. Actually, wait, before you start, I need like a few more wires moved. Just a few. I'm very high maintenance.
That's gotta stay.
It's gotta stay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna start off with a really, with something I don't think I can do. So if that doesn't work out, then just enjoy the rest of the performance. Alright?
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, okay, sorry. Okay, yeah, do not try that at home. Alright, so right now we're taking intermission. When we get back in 15 minutes, it's going to be 9, so all the soccer people who have an ID cap, this will be the time to leave.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah! Alright, I'll see you guys in 15 minutes. So the rumor is that somebody's birthday is today. Whose birthday is it?
Yeah!
You wanna come up?
Yeah!
Who's all single here? Put your hands up. Who's all single here? Put your hand up. Girls? Liam, put your hand down. This guy's single. He can sing. He can sing. Okay, so we're going to sing a happy birthday song. Is it anyone else's birthday? Any breakaway students? No? No? Just Evo. It's a special day. Okay, ready?
Things go wrong, you can knock it down. My three words have two meanings, and there's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. And it's all gonna go in December, but I got you to keep me warm. And a broken down manger, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll leave it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now.
Come on up.
practicing a while ago. So, careful with me.
Longing for a savior, a hopeless world will wait. But sin demanded justice at a price we could not pay. But God displayed his mercy, the greatest gift of love, when we could not reach heaven. Heaven came to us. Oh, he made a way in a manger, a way through the sun. Messiah, the promise, before time had begun. For God so loved his world, though he knew what love would cost, he made a way in a manger. Make a way to the cross.
Keep going, yes.
I think that's all I remember.
Here.
Anybody else? Three too many glasses?
Anyone else? Justin? Was that Hannah? Justin?
Yeah, Matt! Woo! Matt!
Matt?
Yeah, Matt!
Hello guys, I'm here with my sister right now. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Gally. I'm little sister of my brother Genesis.
Yeah, I know, she's lighter than me.
Tell me that you turned down the man who asked for your hand, 'cause you ain't for me.
'Cause I know it's gonna be way wild, but I've got no chance at all to leave.
Will you take away my hopes and dreams?
Just stay with me.
Senses come alive while I'm stumbling home as tracks I've ever been. I'll never leave again, 'cause you are the only ones all my friends have gone to find. Another place to let their hearts collide.
Just promise me you'll always be afraid, 'cause you are the only one. Take my hand and my heart and soul, I will only have these eyes for you.
And you know everything changes, but be strangers if we see this girl.
We'd
stay within these walls and please.
Would you stay with me, oh Lord, or now all my senses come to life? One more stumbling homeless jakes I have ever been, you'll never leave again. Still you're the only one, and all my friends have gone fine. Another place to let their hearts go light. Just promise me you'll always be a friend. 'Cause you are the only one.
Thank you.
Just a little background, I'm going to do a couple of songs for you guys. The first one is one that I wrote. It's a bit of a parody though. I write more serious songs, but this one is basically because I'm from the States. When I got to Canada, everybody was making fun of me saying, you know, you're not actually Canadian. Like, even if you were born here, you've been living there, so give me a hard time. So I wrote this song based upon a song you guys should recognize. Won't give the name of it, but this is called I Want to Be a Canadian. So, you guys might already know. Where's my plug? So freaking bad. Buy all of my things with extra tags. I wanna be on the cover of McLean's magazine, smiling next to Gretzky and the Beavs. Oh, every time I close my eyes, see, she's an baby on my prize. Yeah, a different hockey game each night. Oh, I swear I'd have a better prepared. I'm Canadian. I would have a tooth like a poser. I would be an owner of the greatest healthcare you can only get here. You probably hear about the stories, how we win golden hockey. If we offend you, then we're sorry. And of course it isn't true that we all live in igloos, and we aren't talking about our shoes when we say a boot. I hear this joke every single day when I say I'm from the north. They say, so you're Canadian, eh? Haha, get it, so much for originality. At least we say things properly, like roof and sweet tea. Can't forget Tim's coffee. Everywhere we go, we got a double double, and we're singing. Every time I close my eyes, what you see, what you see. I see kids and baby on my thighs. A different hockey game each night. Oh, I swear I'm the better prepared. Oh, 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 syrup, but our bacon isn't great. Ketchup goes good on anything. We celebrate Thanksgiving in October, think the Americans are late. And Rob Ford, well, we don't really like to talk about Rob Ford. Quebec, parlez-vous français, au revoir, cause we don't get the French anyways. So and ice cold Slurpee. Even at minus 40, there's a tan we'll be catching in the snow. Dividing, let's go. I wanna be Canadian, so freaking bad. Buy all of my things with extra tags. I wanna be on the cover of McLean's magazine, smiling next to Gretzky and the Beast. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see cheese and gravy on my fries. Oh, yeah, yeah, a different hockey game each night. Oh, I swear, I've never been a pretty.
Is Kobe Calais. I was telling a few of my friends that, hey, got a few fans in here, good. Love her. And I know quite a few of her songs. This one, I was not as familiar with, but a beautiful friend of mine, Julie, brought it up to me. And it was laid on my heart too. There was a lot of things that are so true about this song. And I just hope I do it justice. It's a beautiful song, it's called Try. Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim, so they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl, take it off. This is what you want to belong, so they like you. Do they like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. Get your shopping on at the mall, max your credit cards, you don't have to choose, buy it all, so they like you. Do they like you? Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to bend. get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try. 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 Beautiful inside, you're beautiful in his eyes. Let your hair down, take a breath, look into the mirror at yourself. Don't you like you? 'Cause he loves you.
Singer, but being able to write neat songs. So hopefully, I've written a neat song that I can sing just okay. Hopefully, I can locate the lyrics. But no, it doesn't matter. The song always turns out a little bit different every time that I sing it. So it may not matter. You know, this I should prepare for this. This is all my fault. I can't even read it, so it doesn't matter. So there's gonna be one part in the song where it sounds like I'm done, but then I'm not done. So just so, so you guys are aware. This song is called Cul-de-sac, and I wrote it while I was at my grandparents' house, who live in a cul-de-sac. So that's the premise of the story. Can you guys hear that? I can't hear that.
Is it plugged in?
the right one. Do you want the one back there? This one? This one?
Try the one on the other stool.
Okay, I'm gonna try that one. Boy,
good thing this isn't awkward. Everybody would feel uncomfortable. Yes, yes. That's how loud I'm gonna play.
Is that your tuner?
What's that?
Your tuner.
I don't have a tuner on here. Very cheap guitar. Very cheap musicians. You can take that on you. It worked before, right? Like at one point, it worked.
Yeah, everyone else's guitars are working.
Yeah. It's just not happening.
Just like it. Just like it. Like it.
Oh, mics could be rough. Okay. You just turn up that gain. Just put all of the gain there. All of the gain. This is my way of like getting through an awkward situation, just talking nonsense for 10 minutes. So I wrote this song. I haven't actually performed a song for anybody before. And even today I was still kind of fooling around with it. So we'll see how it goes. I don't know.
Bring me home.
All right. Hi, my name's Red. Cam. So, I wrote the song about when most of you are about 8 or 9 years old. Don't do the math. Anyway, you guys seem to be pretty clappy today. I like that. Keep doing that and sing, because it's a pretty simple song and I'm going to need your help. Well, I'm traveling today with the best friends that I could ever wish for. Start all over. Well, I'm traveling today with the best friends that I could ever wish for. Lots of places to see, lots of strangers to meet on our way. So all we gotta do is pack our bags and leave. We're singing in the streets. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 hey. Yeah, 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 hey. Maybe I'll meet my girl. We'll travel all over the world. I'll be whoever I want to be. Oh, I'm just me. But for now, I'll just be on my way. So all we gotta do is pack our bags and leave. We're singing in the streets. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 hey!
Justin?
Yeah, 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 hey!
Hi!
Yeah, 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 hey! Yeah, 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 hey! Time won't leave us alone, no. Time won't let us be, no way. So I won't give it up, no, I won't give it up. No, nothing's gonna take it away, no way. Okay.
Yeah. Natasha, you're up. And when you're finished, Rebecca, you can join me.
To start. One year ago today, I stood here and sang a song to you as a weird 12th grader from BC. You never knew how much that meant to me as a person. That year had started out being, I'd started out as an artist being so petrified of playing and singing in front of people. Seriously, it was the worst for me. My hands are still shaking, but oh man, it was bad. I was really insecure and afraid, and then God started doing a work in me, and I didn't notice it. It didn't happen right away. It took a whole year, and last February, that was in the middle of that journey. And so I'd never played at anything like an open mic before. I was, what was I doing? but I got up and I played you guys a song, and it was crazy. And now I'm standing here as a student at Prov, and I have the courage to sing my own songs, and I just want to thank the Lord for the change that He's brought in me. So that proves two things to you today, that God is able to change you in your heart without you even asking, and two, that I can be at this campus for one day and have the courage to sing my heart out for you guys. Yeah. That's awesome. Okay, with that in mind, I wrote this song. God gave me this song, originally as a message for my best friend, but I wanted to share it with you guys because I think it's important. And so I don't want this to be my performance. I want this to be from the Lord, and I want Him to use this song to speak to you today. So I don't give any credit to myself. So here we go.
So lost, can't find your way. Distracted by thoughts of anxiety, clouding your mind for me. Open your eyes to me. Thank you. soul stands 10 feet tall. Your heart is the giant that could never fall. You are restored to me. Loved and adored, loved and adored by me. Give me your love, just give me your love. Give me your love, just give me your love. You are restored to me. Loved and adored, loved and adored by me. Just give me your love. Just give me your love. Just give me your love. Give me your love.
This song is by
poem because a friend of mine, Christine, told me I should show a little more emotion. And I know we've all come to Prov and meet a few friendships that we truly believe were forged by the love of God. And I have a friend who I believe I have that with. And considering the date, this poem is for him. My poem is called What It Is I'm Trying to Say. Raise your hands, the teachers would always say. For years, we've been taught to articulate what it is we're trying to say. They say first encounters usually pave the way. Well, I love the way our friendship has been shaped today. Patience, I'm getting to what it is I'm trying to say. From early whispers, your light was made known to me. A certain someone close to me always reminding me. Trying to bring my attention to something I simply could not see. What you ask? Well, how devotion could be a very good friend to me. She knew back then what I only seem to grasp today. Bear with me while I get to what it is I'm trying to say. Good friendships bear good fruits, my mother would always say. And you're the reason why I have good friends like Christine today. If birds of a feather flock together, it's proof of why our friendship has only gotten better. You might be a born elephant or one of these Winnipeg Jets, but I'll always be a Blue Jay. But thumbs up to overcoming our differences is somewhat what I'm trying to say. So today, as I'm glad to share this day with you, I can only thank God that you got to see 22. Though love between bros is uncommon and not so cliche, I think that's about all I'm trying to say.
Thanks, Ken. That's really good.
Up next is Katrina, Missy, and Becky.
No silver or
mic now, so is anyone like to come up and...
Anybody? Last minute?
Do your thing. Anyone? Come on, guys. Breakaway students did it. Mom prom. Going one.
Okay, if that's everybody, then just want to say thank you to Rebecca.
Thank you, Ryan, Al, and all the sound and
tech
guys.
And yeah, if you guys could help clean up the couches and stuff, that'd be great. Otherwise, you're free to go.